Let's waste no time by getting straight into 3D text in Final Cut Pro. Here we have a 3D title in our timeline. Select the 3D title and position your playhead over it. Then navigate to the top right. If the inspector is not showing, toggle this icon. Also, click on the Text Properties tab. Now, scroll down to 3D text. The 3D text box should be checked on. And click on Show to expand the 3D text options if they're not already visible. Now, let's go over these controls. Starting from the top, Depth allows you to determine the thickness of your text. And Depth Direction decides whether 3D text is extruded forward, backward, or from the center. Moving the weight slider allows you to make your 3D text appear heavier or lighter. In the front edge dropdown, you can change the way the edges look on the face of the text. We can see a representation of how every edge will look. Currently, we have square selected, which is a plain, sharp corner. If we choose bevel, a slight angle will be added around the edge of the text. Ridge will give the face a sunken in look by popping the edges out.
How about them apples?
Front edge size is self-explanatory. With this slider, we can adjust the size of the edge style. If we click on this triangle, we'll see the separate width control and depth control, letting us adjust these independently. Select the triangle again to hide the controls. The back edge contains the same styles as the front edge to choose from, or you can leave it checked as same as front if you'd like it to match. To view the inside corner's effect more clearly, we'll zoom in. Straight sets all corners to just regular hard edges. Round will smooth out the inside corners. And miter will add an angle to the corners.
Now you know all the basics for 3D text controls for Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
If you want to be an awesome Final Cut editor, all you gotta do is like and share.